don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder!
You're telling the story, or am I?
I'm sorry, mi vida, go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
Abuela, get the umbrella.
Married in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno,
no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Hey, Grudel live in fear, Bruno's stuttering or stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of sand. It's a heavy lift with a gift so humbling. Always left Abuela and the family fumbling, grappling with prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
7 foot frame, rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your screams. We don't talk about Bruno.
She would die the next day. Dead.
No, no.
He told me I'd grow a gut, and just like
he said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my hair.
Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Mariano's on his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach, betrothed to another. It's like I hear him.
Hey, sis, I want not it's a like sound out of you.
I can hear him now.
Bruno. Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
Isabella, your boyfriend's here.
Time for dinner.
Oh, my way, that's the life.
Our wedding day is back. When he calls
it, it's been found in the sky.
The clouds are loud in the sky.
Bruno talks to me that my power is great.
Thunder.
You're telling the story, or am I?
Oh, Mariano's
on.